Good morning, students. I hope you all are doing good at your home. My name is Alina Yamin and I welcome you all in your maths online class. So today we will learn counting from number 1 to number 46 and we will write number 4545 and number 4646. Open page number 4242 in your maths book and we will write number 4545. So let's count these pen first. All of you count with me. Start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 45 pens. Now we will write 45. We need 4 and we need 5 to write 45. First of all, we will trace 45. 4 and then 5. 4, 5, 45. Now we will write 4 and then 5, 45. One more time. 4 and then 5, 45. Now open page number 4444 and we will write number 4646. Which number is this? This is 46. So let's count these crayons. All of you count with me. Start. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, and 46. 46 crayons. Now we will write 46. We need 4 and we need 6 to write 46. So let's trace 46 first. Start. 4 and then 6. 4, 6, 46. Now we will write 46. 4 and then 6, 46. Again, 4, 6, 46. So all of you do number 45 and 46 in your maths book.